everybody. Hope you're all okay and keeping well and you're staying happy and you're keeping active. Just got another little video for you today, an ab blaster. Emmy is down for a nap, so I'll leave her there just in case she wakes up. Mr. Lawal is on camera duty and hopefully keeping me on track with the timing. So this is your ab blast. What I'll do first is go through all the exercises one at a time, just so to give you some options, and then we'll get going. It'll probably be about 10 minutes, but it could last 5 minutes, it could last even longer, depending on how many times you go through it. It's up to you how much you challenge yourselves with this one. Okay, so the first exercise we are gonna do is leg lifts. So I've just got Emmy's tiles, her toy, you know, her play mat here. But if you've got a carpet, you should be okay. But if your surface is quite hard, maybe just a towel folded over. If you're lucky enough to have a fitness mat, use that. I haven't got one, so we've got the play mat here. Right, first one, like I say, is a leg lift. So this one, your options are both feet together, down and up. But you've got to make sure that you're keeping your back pressed into the mat. Okay, that's probably the hardest version. The second, you know, the second level of challenge would be to have your legs going up and down one at a time, so like a leg split. And then if that is feeling a bit challenging or it's putting too much pressure on your back, bend your knees in and just tap to the floor. Okay, so that's your first exercise. Option two, well, your second exercise, we're going to do a crunch. So that'll just be simply either hands on your abs so you can feel the squeeze here, and down again, up and down, up and down. If you want a bit of support for your neck, oh gosh, the sun's proper in my eyes, put your head down into your hands and squeeze up and down. Try to avoid pushing your chin into your chest because that'll put pressure on your spine and your neck and it won't do you any good. So imagine you've got an apple or a cocktail stick under your chin, so you're maintaining that gap there, okay? So that's your crunch. Next one we've got is a plank. So you're just gonna hold it here, or to make it harder, you can go up, up, down, down. I will not be doing that one. I'll just be steady away here. Or if you don't wanna put pressure on your elbows, you can hold it here. Next one, everyone's favorite. Twists. So level of challenge, you can have legs straight out, tapping here and here and here. You can have feet on the floor to make it easier, tapping there, or feet up here and here. Another option, if you're really pushing yourselves, get a bag of flour or a tin or I don't know, a Mr. Sykes bottle of milk like he did for his upper body one, and you can tap your bottle of milk side to side. The next one we'll do after that is a side plank, so this side, and we'll do the other side as well. Hand up if you want to make it harder, down and up, down and up. That'll be another way of making it harder if you want, but if not, just both feet together here. The easiest one is on your knees and hold it there. All right, I think if we go through a second time, I'll be doing the easier one. Oh, the next one is my favourite, it's penguins. So I don't know the best way to show you this one. You'll have feet flat, back flat, and you've got to try and reach for your ankles. So you should feel it squeezing in your side there and there. Okay, again, maintaining that gap with your chin. And if you've got a ponytail, you can feel your ponytail swish along the floor, but obviously I haven't got a ponytail, so I can't. But it's just that reach for your ankle, like you're waddling like a little penguin. Okay, next one is a reverse crunch or a two-footed foot plant. So you're here, squeezing up and down. You're not rocking, you are pulling your knees up to your chest. If you want to make that harder, both feet, push them up to the sky. Push them up to the sky and keep your legs straight. Second to last one is a V-sit, so out and in. To make it harder, you can take your arms out above your head. To make it easier, you can have your hands down and just doing your legs, or potentially just sit and hold that position there. Yeah, we're going on to our side. So you've got to imagine that you are doing a crunch, but sideways on. So get your elbow up to the ceiling. And we're going to do that on both sides. Okay? So we'll do 30 seconds on each. Let's give it a whirl. Am I back? Brilliant. Right, I've got my timer ready. So if you want to do this in your own time or do it again, then just get your own timer. If not, I'll keep track, just copy me. We'll put a song on and job be a good one. Good luck guys, enjoy it. Let's get going, leg lifts first. Okay, let's go.
Like a piece came to make it hotter. We beat the fire starter. Bubbling up just like lava, heated like a sauna. Penetrating through your body armor. Rhythmically we massage ya. With hip hop mixed up with samba. With samba. So yes, yes, y'all. You know we never stop, we never rest, y'all. The black of peas will keep the funky fresh, y'all. And we won't stop until we get y'all. Till we get y'all. Say it. Peter Piper picked peppers, but I rock rhymes. 1, 2, 3, 4, several times. Heavy rotation played by every kind. Radio station blessing every mind. We crossing boundaries like every day. New Bobby, 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 in the on the bay. We got tab magnification, tab magnify like every day.
So yes, yes, y'all. You know we never stop, we never rest, y'all. The black of bees will keep the funky fresh, y'all. And we won't stop until we get y'all. Till we get y'all, say it. My daily operation. Gotta put in work in this crazy occupation. Gotta keep it moving.
That's the motivation.
Gotta ride the waves and keep a tight relation with my team. Keep it moving and doing it right. Up in the lab every day till daylight. That's the way things move in this monkey business.
We took an old samba song and remixed it.
Got my head in the cloud and you feel it too. But I told you that we figure it out. All these old fools that we're better without. And you know it's true. Yeah. Tell me what it is that you need. Cause I think I'm onto something. Cause I feel the good times coming. Tell me what it is that you need. Cause I think I'm onto something. Cause I feel the good times
next coming. One. Round one done. So now you can go. That's 5 minutes 30 seconds. Oh, I'm burning. So if you want to hold it there and finish, that's absolutely fine. Have a little rest and do another round. That's great too. Or have a full-on blast. Don't even rest. Just keep going and going until you can't do anymore. That's fine. Just work to your own level of challenge and be sensible. I'm going to give it another round. Okay, so round two. Here we go. Stop watching that.
Oh! I'm nearly there, yeah.
Really, really well done, everybody. If you kept going through that, if that wasn't enough for you and you want to go around again, then good luck. I'm finishing there for today. See you again really, really soon. Keep well, keep active, keep happy, keep smiling. See you soon.